Carlos Arias with the Orange County Register. Today we're checking out Octoberfist 2007 Fight Night on Fright Night. We're here on Halloween, and we got some good fights lined up. Hicks and Gracie product, Shane Rice is going to take on LA Boxing's Rich Screeton in the main event. And also we got LA Anaconda's Connor Hewn. He's fighting, and he's going to be taking on Ishmael Gonzalez. So should be an exciting night, and we'll be bringing it all to you. All right, so Joker, tell me what you think about this show over here. Roy Engelbrecht's trying to put together MMA shows now, not just boxing. What do you think of that?
He's getting smart. Yeah, MMA is really taking over, I think. You know, a lot of the boxing people are starting to cross over into our sport and see that it's pretty exciting, and maybe that they're in boxing there's some questionable calls and things going on, so they come over to our sport and they check out all the new things going on here. And I mean, I do the sport, so I'm a little impartial, I guess. I think it's the best thing in the world. But yeah, it's exciting.
All right, so that's it from Octoberfist 2007 Fight Night on Fright Night at Hyatt Regency Irvine. The undercard featured some pretty good fights. Chad George had a nice win over Pete Sabala in armbar to score the first round victory in the first fight of the night. Let's see, another guy, Junior Merkel, went almost three rounds with Giovanni Velarde, who was a Team Quest fighter, and Merkel was able to stop him. Giovanni's corner threw in the towel because he was taking a pounding in the third round. We saw Connor Hewn from the IFL score a real quick first round knockout. Connor landed a glancing knee, dropped his guy, and then it was pretty easy to get the armbar there, and he took out Noah Schnabel.
I'm a jiu-jitsu fighter. I've got a ton of submissions, you know, to my record, and I really want to take the opportunity to test my hands. And, you know, I don't know, once I clinched, I felt I had an underhook and control of his wrist. I think I was throwing knees, and he, like, fell down. Yeah, I guess I dropped him with a knee. I don't know, I'll have to see the tape, but I really wanted to work my tie clinch. They told me today there were no elbows, so that was kind of my game plan. I really wanted to work my tie, elbows, and knees, and not sub fast, but when it's there, you know? Yeah. At least I got out looking pretty.
And in the main event, Shane Rice from Hicks and Gracie Academy. Once you're a Hicks and Gracie fighter and you get somebody on the ground, it's over, man. The guy just cleaned his clock. I mean, it wasn't even close. So Shane, you made real quick work of that guy in there. Tell us what happened.
You know, I went in. I didn't expect him to come out as hard as he did with the kicks. I thought he'd stay back a little bit, you know, but he came really hard, so I just kept my distance. And I knew eventually he would overcommit. I closed the distance. And then once I got him on the ground, I didn't feel he had anything, you know. I mean, I trained with the best in the world, Hicks and Gracie Jiu-Jitsu. I mean, that's my game, you know. But a lot of respect to him, you know. He's a good fighter, and I just come to do my best.
So once a Hicks and Gracie fighter gets somebody on the ground, it's over, right?
That's our motto.
So that's it. It was a great night of fights.